Welcome back to EA Sports. I am James Cebulski. One of the hottest teams in the NHL will look to keep their heater going tonight. Both teams are lined up and we are set to get things going. The Ducks start with possession as we are now underway. Cuts into the paint! Can't make it work. Off the glove. The Blues have it now. Puck sent over to Parayko. A direct hit right there.
Well, if you don't know you're in the game, you do now. That's a good hit.
Centering pass! Scores! What a play!
Guys are always working on getting rid of the puck quicker and quicker and quicker. I mean, it can't come off the stick any quicker than this, and the goalie just can't keep up from this close range.
Anaheim's on the board here, and they've got the home crowd right into it early.
Aggressively out of the gate. They didn't give the opponent any time to get settled at all. I love their start.
Puck grabbed by Fowler. Anderson's going to play it from the back of the cage. Taken by Crowe. Now a quick pass to Thomas. There's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Oh, that just sounded painful. Let's move to the middle. Scores! What a finish on the play.
Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. The Ducks now lead by two. Anaheim's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Oh, he stopped that. What a save by Bennington.
Strong fundamental save there. You make the save, you get it to the corner.
The Ducks gain control of the puck against the wall. Into the corner now. Here he goes! Score! What an effort! And look at this!
Everybody wants to get off to a great start, James. He gets the opportunity. He's got one on the board early. That makes you think there's good things down the road. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time, it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. St. Louis will go to work as they win the draw. The Ducks have it against the wall. Anaheim's got the puck against the boards. Here's a shot! And that tears off a body in the lane. And he takes the pass. He grabs the puck here at the point. From the place 99 made famous. Winds up, lets it go. And that goes wide.
By a lot, he wants to deflect his puck at the goal. But he ends up miscuing it. Yeah, after the teammate got hurt, he jumped right in. He's going to make him try and pay a price.
We got ourselves a fight here. Oh, down to the ice he goes.
That's the end of that spirited bout. Well, as they collect themselves, they'll head to the penalty box for 5 minutes of rest and a drink of water.
And after that tilt, looks like cooler heads have finally prevailed, and we're ready to drop the puck once again. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. The Ducks have the puck now. And he slides it quickly to Vetrano. Tries to the crease. Big time stop. Hammers it on net. Oh, and another big stop. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Lundstrom. Sends it over. And he had an answer with that save.
cool up here.
Late goings of this period, the Blues are still trailing by two. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. St. Louis on the attack. The Ducks take it along the wing. Sends it to the middle. And that caroms off a twig in front of the net. Long pass into the neutral zone. Takes control of the puck. There's a collision with some authority. Nice zone entry from the right side. Takes it to the front. And that's blocked away. Nearing the final 60 seconds here of this first period. Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck scooped up by Strome. Pass across to Perreault. That, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long.
Kerfoot's injury has kept him out of the game. I just got word, James. He's not coming back this evening.
Thanks for that, Ray. Let's see how the coach rolls with that now. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. And we play it away. Frazier, how do you see things so far tonight?
The Blues are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Dumps the puck in. The Ducks gain possession. St. Louis plays it against the boards. Here's a short pass to Thomas. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Quick feed to Perreault. Anaheim's through center right now in the offensive end. Great save by the goaltender to stay with that tip. Oh, great save right there. Let's get the call.
Interference is a tricky thing. You can impede your opponent, just not too much. That was too much.
The Ducks will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Their first power play of the night. They've worked on it, and it starts with the faceoff. Win the draw, start moving the puck quickly before you shoot it.
Shens won the draw inside his own end. Takes the feed, moving in. Dumps it in. Anaheim's got the puck along the boards. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Let's go! Right with the man advantage, and they make it click.
The power play cashes in. They move the puck around and get the puck right into the middle of the slot. He makes no mistake from there.
The Ducks offense on full display tonight. What impressed you the most?
Well, the varied way that they score. I mean, they have just dominated this game. I love the way that they've attacked the net.
Terry's won the draw and tries to make a diagonal pass to Jones. Anaheim's got it behind the net. And that goes off a body. Grabbed along the boards by Letty. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. He's got a step.
You get a chance like this, they don't come very often. You better put it away, and he does beautifully.
Sweet. The Blues have shown some life here in the second.
It's about time, James. They're down two. They've got a long way to go to claw back into this.
Terry's won possession. Handles the puck. Beats the goalie, but can't beat the post. And he slides it quickly to Josephson. Good hit on the play. Poked away at center by Terry. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Shot. Makes a save. Sends it quickly to Vetrano. Across the line from center. Feeds the puck over. Stopped by the goaltender. And now he passes up to Vetrano. Cuts to the point.
The Blues are in transition. Slides it over with pace to Shen. Solid hit on the play. Petrano swooping in on the attack. Puts it on net. How did he stop that one?
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised. He was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
The Blues grab possession with the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Lundestrom's picking up steam.
No, he's only one goal away, James, from his next milestone here.
Right in front with the shot. Off a stick. Slides it over to Shen. Moves it to Scheifele. Great use of the stick to put it away. St. Louis has it near the wall. Anaheim's got it in their own zone. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Moves it quickly over to Thomas. Anaheim's regained possession of the puck. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Dead center. Excellent save.
There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. And this one's underway here in the third. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
The Blues are in this game, and maybe it's a little bit of a miracle. I mean, they haven't had many shots on goal, not many chances. That's got to change here in period three.
And that's intercepted by Thomas. Handles the pass.
Boom! Man, sometimes you just can't get out of the way, but for him, it's been all night. He's been on the receiving end of these types of hits.
Sends the pass over. Knocked away by Comtois. Tremendous hit against the wall.
Yeah, look at the guy carrying the puck. Man, that's gotta hurt.
Everybody loved it but him.
Some players have more of a physical presence. He does have, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. The Ducks are being called for tripping. St. Louis gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
You can set a special team trend if your first power play is a positive one. Get some shots, get some pressure.
The Ducks pick up steam and are on the attack. Reaches out and uses the stick. From the blue line, they take control of it. Right in the low slot. Passes over to Kyrou. Here they come, down the right side and on the attack. And swats the puck out of midair. Lundestrom's got it against the boards. And that's blocked from someone in front. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. Slice the puck down low. Let's it fly. Comes up with the stop. Anaheim's in now. Here's a chance. Oh, it's denied by Bonjen.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
The Blues gain possession along the wall. Terry's going to play the puck behind the cage. Scores!
On shorthanded marker, it was a devastating goal to give up. You never really think about it when you go on the ice. Now you've given one up. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
The Ducks have been enjoying pad. The stat night here has been going all night long here, even in the third.
They came to play tonight. They have not let their opponent breathe. And it has been a dominating performance.
Terry's crossed the line and is on the attack now. Here he is on the slot. He scores! Another shorthanded marker. You don't see that often.
see the traffic. The goalie's struggling to find the puck line, so he'll drop into position in the butterfly. Thinks he's got it covered. But there's a crack, there's a hole, and it's in the net.
Anaheim's won the draw. The Ducks are across the line and into the offensive end. The Blues get a hold of the puck on the boards. Into the offensive zone, down the right wing. Play whistle dead, offside the call. McTavish is gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Puck is dropped, the play resumes. From the left side, they gain the zone. Puck picked up by McTavish. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Parayko. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Takes a shot, and that cairns off a body in traffic. And now he moves it quickly to McTavish.
Anderson's up at the box.
That's probably not what they were planning on the power play. They set up a shorthanded goal with the special teams unit, but now both teams back to even strength.
Oh, they're not going to think too much about that. You want to at least generate a little momentum on your power play. Not only did they not score, they gave up a shorty, which is always deflating.
And here's the pass to Thomas. St. Louis plays it along the wing. The Ducks move the puck in the defensive zone. Anaheim's playing it from the side. The Blues gain control of the puck. And it's a quick pass to Kyrou. The Ducks take possession in the defensive end. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. St. Louis takes hold of the puck. Quick pass to Schroen.
Oh man, James, that was big.
The Blues gain possession in their own end. Passes the puck over to Strome. Through center. What a hit against the wall. The Ducks scoop it up along the boards.
Anaheim's top line is one of those lines I just love to watch play. When they get it rolling, it seems like they're unstoppable. Shift after shift, they're the most dangerous players on the ice.
The Ducks have it from their own end. Levels them with the hit. And now it's grabbed by Comtois. Dostal is going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. The Penguins loom as the next date for these guys when they're back on the ice.
You'd be surprised at how many players don't know the schedule. They just know the team they're playing tonight. Oh, yeah, and they don't know who's coming next.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. This incredibly one-sided contest finally reaches its final minute. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Oh, he didn't get all of it, but just enough to keep it out of the net. Both teams gliding into position and the official set to drop the puck. The Ducks win the faceoff. Blast from the blue line. And he blocks the shot. Great defensive play. And he takes the feed. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. Oh, and he blocked him.
I've been hit like that. You look up, there's nowhere to go, and you've got to take the hit.
Up along the wing. St. Louis looks to move the puck from their own end. And the fans on their feet recognizing a solid victory here in front of them. Final horn is sounded, bringing this one to an end.
Coming into this game, this team was really confident. So to suspect another win probably wasn't a stretch for them. They extend the streak.
Well, the way they're playing, it looks like that streak's not going to show an end anytime soon. And they'll come out and salute the fans after the win.
Just the way it should be. You win, you salute the fans get to say thanks. I love it.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.